This is 41NBC News at 6.
The Georgia Department of Corrections held its 2016 Academic Education Summer Conference this afternoon. The conference at the Macon Marriott Center was a part of an annual training opportunity for all Department of Corrections teachers who help teach inmates within the prison system. Governor Nathan Deal was on hand and said he believes educating prisoners is key to making sure they don't end up back behind bars once they're released.
If somebody has an education and they can read when they couldn't read before, when they have a skill that is marketable in the general community that they didn't have before, it's just common sense. The likelihood that they're coming back is significantly reduced, and that's good news for all of us.
More than 8,000 inmates are educated as a part of programs every year. They can earn their high school diplomas, GED, or even learn a trade like welding. Holding a space and